Students can also check the flow of their article or receive aid reading someone else's article by using the Immersive Reader feature in Word Online. To use Immersive Reader, click on the View ribbon, then click on the Immersive Reader icon and press Play.
Pollution in Dog River Watershed.
If you need to adjust the speed of the speaker, you can slow it down or speed it up by clicking the setting icon by the play button. You can also change the text size, increase the spacing, change the font, and change to a high contrast theme by clicking on the font or A icon. Break each word down into syllables and highlight the nouns, verbs, or adjectives in the paper by clicking on the books icon. Finally, you can narrow the number of lines you see at one time by clicking the Open Book icon and selecting 1, 3, or 5 lines.